Drag myself from my bed around 6:20. Get my kids up, make breakfast, 1 egg, 2 toast, 3 Weetabix. And as I sit down, I look up and you're standing in the doorway, sun at your back in my old brown dressing gown. Well, no one could love you more than I love you now, but I gotta go, running for the bus, coat flying, and I'm trying not to miss it this time, but the driver's waiting, and that's strange. Kids on the top deck, quiet for a change, and there's no rain and no roadworks in a bus lane, and all my hurts run away, and I'm smiling as I'm punching in. The day I died was the best day of my life. The day I died was the best day of my life. Tell my friends and my kids and my wife, everything will be alright. The day I died was the best day of my life. Secretaries, they got a smile for me, and the in tray on my desk almost empty. I get a memo from Executive Joe saying Rob the Gob is getting kicked out for embezzling funds from the company account. And I'd be lying if I said I wasn't chuffed, cause I always hated Rob, and now they'll probably offer me Rob's old job. And in the park at lunch there's no wine, I was on my favourite bench, none of that drunk chat and none of that greasy stench. And the scrawny little pigeons with the gammy legs decide to die from someone else's sandwich instead. And there's something about this city today, like all the colours conspire to overwhelm the grey. And this close to the fire I can feel no cold, with a rainbow halo around my soul. The day I died was the best day of my life. The day I died was the best day of my life. Tell my friends and my kids and my wife, everything will be alright. The day I died was the best day of my life. So I leave work, get to the high street, and I miss my bus. Should I wait for another? No, I can't be arsed. I begin to walk. A rush hour crowd seems to part like the Red Sea, and I'm stopping at the offie. 20 cigarettes and a 6-pack to relax me. And as I cross back over the street, I guess I never saw that taxi.